the 21st of this month, I signed proclamation number 1081, placing the entire Philippines under martial law.